friends, welcome to my channel Ayurveda and Your Health. Today in this video I'm going to tell you something about your hair. Your hair will become long, thick and strong after applying ashwagandha and Indian gooseberry hair pack. So what you need in making this hair pack, how you have to apply this, what you have to mix in this. So if you want to know, be with me and watch my video till end. Before starting the video, I just want to tell, please subscribe my channel Ayurveda and Your Health. And if you have already subscribed my channel, I am really thankful to you. So let's know what you have to do for making this hair mask. The things you needed for this hair pack is 4 teaspoons of gooseberry, amla powder, 4 teaspoons of ashwagandha powder and 10 teaspoons of water. What you have to do with these 3 things? Firstly, you combine them well. You have to mix it well and apply it on the skin of your head, scalp and your hair. Let it be there for 30 to 40 minutes and then wash your head with any chemical free shampoo. You have to apply this hair pack twice or thrice a week. For better results, you can apply it for thrice a week. We all know that ashwagandha, it is very, very important for circulation. So it improves the scalp circulation, and Ayurveda has long used ashwagandha to treat hair scalp ailments, as one of its many benefit is ability to improve blood circulation to the scalp. And when the blood circulation improves, your hair follicles receive more and more nutrients, resulting in stronger and thicker hair. Your gray hair will disappear. And Indian gooseberry, it contains vitamin C, which also helps in disappearance of your gray hair. Your hair will become black. I hope you like my video. Please share this with all your friends, nears and dears, and don't forget to subscribe my channel Ayurveda and Your Health. Be healthy and be happy. Thank you, friends.